I'm almost there. The elevator should be around here somewhere. This is a waste of my time. Elevator. I've got to get rid of these guards.
All right, I'll go over it again. General Rowan has been assigned to identify an intrusion into our system. Duncan, you guard the elevator. You're authorized to shoot on sight. I'll cover Rowan. We'll communicate over the usual channels. Got it?
Perfectly clear.
Got everything you need?
I should be fine. Just try and stay out of my way.
Just following orders. Do you think it will take long?
We'll see.
Hey. Did you know Charles Nussbaum?
Yeah. Why?
I heard why he got fired. Is that spy shit true? Was he really found going through Brent's safe?
Yeah, that's what they told us.
Shit.
Hogan, please. I need silence.
Sorry.
Shit!
This is a waste of my time.
Can you speed things up?
I'm doing the best I can.
Do it as fast as you can.
It's too small for me to read from here. A safe. I wonder what kind of stuff they hide from each other. This looks like a departure.
How's it coming?
It'd be easier if you quit interrupting me.
This is a waste of my time. This is a waste of my time.
Okay,
Let me concentrate.
It's locked. And it's a magnetic lock. I can't pick it.
What's that sound?
Probably the fans. Sometimes the cleaning system comes on at night.
Captain, we heard some noise. Do you want us to check it out?
It's just the AC. Don't worry about it.
Roger that. I'm not moving.
I don't like it.
Nothing. Must be broken.
The business with the fans is starting again. I'm on the move.
Stay alert. What the hell is he doing? Rowan, I'm changing my position. Stay here, all right?
Do what you gotta do. I've got work to do. Almost there. Hogan? You can come back. I'm almost done. Hogan? How's it going? Hogan? Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, calm down, Sam. It's gonna be all right. You're safe. Focus.
The last one. Samantha Rowan, IT security engineer. She was trying to recover the data. They know I tried to hack them. Probably a new recruit. I wonder what they do to people who walk away with all their secrets. The perfect bureaucrat's kit. Well, not so perfect, obviously. Personality disorders. Maybe a child of Malkov? They see themselves as heroes. Looks like SAD has its share of agitators. That's good for us. They're actively hunting us. That kind of bullshit is exactly why Hazel outlawed phones. Come on, hurry up.
I didn't expect to find something like this here.
I need something for my head. Hey, a creature of the night. Just kidding. We don't see a lot of agents around here, especially in the middle of the night. Bodies do that to you?
Yes. My last job didn't go so well. I heard you complaining before.
Oh, it wasn't important. It's just Paula.
I don't know her.
Paula Nielsen, Stanford's protege.
What happened?
We got woken up, like usual. And I can't get back to sleep. What are you looking for at this time of night?
I need to see Stanford. Do you know where he is?
No, but I bet Paula does. She always needs to talk to him when she wakes up like that. I saw her go into the reconciliation room.
Thank you.
I'm gonna stay here a minute. I need to calm down.
selection of contemporary music. Ugh, how awful. A heavy smoker, or someone who's stressed. The decor is soothing. This place is full of surprises. This need to write everything down. Is he afraid to forget something? Annotated pictures. As if to help someone remember. Pills. Needs help sleeping.
I'll take a nap tomorrow.
Zufeng. The mortals are right to be inspired by her. This bracelet looks old. There's an H engraved inside.
Damn it. Out of sugar. I hope every night isn't going to be like this, damn it. Damn it, out of sugar. I hope every night isn't going to be like this, damn it. That's not my style. I'm not gonna find a cure for my insomnia today. Damn it! Out of sugar.
Stanford isn't in his office. He can't be far. But how will I find him in this labyrinth? Let's see if there's anything that could help me here. This must be some sort of implant engraving device. This appears to be a program to engrave an implant with an ID number. It must be a blank implant. These people travel a lot, but under high surveillance. This implant looks new. This must be some sort of implant engraving device. This appears to be a program to engrave an implant with an ID number. It appears this implant has never been used.
Higher clearance required.
I'll be able to locate Stanford with this computer, but which one is he? I've located Stanford. There's no time to waste. I can get to the hospital by taking the elevator.
Higher clearance required.
Members of the Society of St. Leopold all have the same number. Thank you.
Can I help you?
It's all right. Everything is fine.
Really? Let's drop this little game.
Excuse me.
I saw your picture in Monsignor Stanford's office.
And yet you don't seem afraid of me.
I spent 10 years bound to one of your kind. You call that a servant? I call it a slave.
You're not from Boston.
No, I'm from LA, but my mistress ran into trouble there, so we had to leave. We've been nomads ever since, never spending too much time in any one place.
How did you end up here?
I've found myself alone, for the first time in a long time. With nowhere to go, no reason to live. Then I met a man who spoke like a priest, who said he could help me. So I followed him.
What exactly is this floor?
A safe haven, where we care for tormented souls. It's where they brought me after my mistress left. I really lucked out. Helena abandoned me in a city I'd never been to, with no warning.
Helena?
Helena Vidic. That's my mistress. Does the name ring a bell?
I've never heard that name before.
She talked about leaving. She'd get these strange urges.
Yeah, I know all about that.
She said I was brilliant, that I deserved my place with her. She promised to embrace me. So why did she leave?
Who was she for you?
Are you kidding? She was everything. I lived for her. You can't understand what it's like to place your fate in someone else's hands. I was so dependent on her. Monsignor Stanford taught me to fight that.
Stanford? What does he get out of it?
Nothing. He has nothing to gain from it. From me and everyone else here. He's helping us, really.
Helping you to do what?
To make up for the pain we've caused.
It sounds like you have a new master.
It's not like that. What he's doing is important, and not just for me.
I know where to find him.
And what are you gonna do?
That's enough. You will forget all about this conversation and stay here.
I don't feel very well. I'm going to stay here.
Now, how to find Stanford? Here we go. New clearance. There's nothing I can do. It won't open. The keyhole is small. Rather simple. Stanford has doubts. Was able to keep this implant. These marks are unusual. This button is well protected. Battery's dead. There's an SD card inside. Might as well take it.
Take a nap tomorrow.
I was expecting more resistance. Either they're overconfident or their attention is focused elsewhere. All right. Stanford is in the hospital chapel.